Hey guys, it's Coach Victoria here. I've got some friends with me and Coach Samara. And we are going to be showing you guys a closer look of what we are working on in our recreational classes on BARS. All right, we're working on the subcategory of dismounts. And for our beginners, they're doing a forward roll down, which takes a lot of grip strength and core strength. Haley's going to show us her forward roll down, and she's going to try to get her chin above the bar and hold her legs up. Go ahead. Oh, good job. And one of the fun drills that they get to do to help them with their grip and core strength is to do the monkey bars, but with a stuffed animal in their lap. We're going to work on the cast because that's going to give us some power into a lot of our dismounts in the future. She's going to swing her legs and get up there into a push-up position. Coach Samara's going to hold her. And Haley's gonna push down on the bar and try to really push, straight arms. And one fun station that we have to help them develop strength in that push-up position is to put their feet on sliders, a stuffed animal on their back, and have them try to walk with their hands. Since these girls are just beginners, we want to introduce them to some more advanced dismounts like straddle on dismounts and squat on dismounts, but in a really nice, safe way. So we have them over here on our perfect placement floor bar and a pit pillow, putting their hands on the red, walking their feet onto the purple, and then falling back onto the pit pillow. And this is something that's even safe for beginner gymnasts to do. Great straight leg. Great. Now, if you see us doing this drill on the side with the sliders, this is actually helping to prepare us in the future for squat on dismounts. Go ahead, Haley. Pull the feet in, bend the knees, but keep the bottom up into the air. We don't want to let our bottom touch our feet because that could knock them off the bar. The squat on in the future is going to be when they cast and put their feet on the bar, and then they can either jump off or jump to high bar. That's hard work, huh? Like I said, these are some of our beginners, and so we still want to make sure that they are working on some more advanced dismount drills in a safe way. So this is for our squat on stretch jump dismount in the future. We just have them putting their hands on the red, walking their feet into the blue on the perfect placement bar, and then jumping off onto the pit pillow. Thanks for joining us for a closer look. If you guys found this video helpful and would like some more recreational coach staff training materials, then visit our website, flightathleticacademy.com/curriculum. Bye.